What's up, baby?
Nothing. Ray's a friend. He's...
Ray's a friend? What are you talking about?
Yeah, he's a friend. You know, he's a friend like you, baby. I mean, not like you, but you know, we ain't doing nothing. I mean, not at the moment, but he's a friend, and he's been real good to me, and we need you to do this for us, all right? And I ain't sleeping with him, but you know, you and me broke up. You was with that Layla girl.
That's all over now, baby. You know that. Man, yeah. You gotta get off them drugs.
I know. I will. I need you to do this for me.
Let me talk to Ray first. Where is he?
In there somewhere.
Right.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey.
I'm glad to see you, huh?
Ashley says you want something.
Ashley? Oh, man. Good kid, you know, man. Not ice. My day was Coke and Donuts. That was it. I even missed the exes. That shit fucks people up.
Yep.
Listen, I got a little business proposition for you.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, I know about some diamonds. Illegal, never in the system, easy to move, no insurance, couple millions worth. Bought by wise guys, from wise guys, for wise guys. You understand? No tax man, nothing. Got our names all over them.
Right.
Problem. I can't be seen near them. All right, let's just call it a conflict of interest.
Well, I imagine that happens quite often with you, Ray.
Oh, yeah. You don't like me too much, do you?
Does anyone like you too much?
I'll tell you what. You go do this job, you get yourself some real money, you can buy yourself some real friends.
Yeah, I should do that.
The ice is being held by a guy named Gay Tony. You're gonna need a little help on this.
Should be no problem with that.
Good. And stay in touch. Johnny! Don't get too clever.
Jonathan, what can I do for you?
Brother James, we got a hookup in Broker. Might need some help.
All right, man. I'll let the Lost Brotherhood over there know you're coming. They like getting as dirty as the rest of us.
Appreciate it, man.
We'll sing and dance.
Clay, man, I think it's wise for us to stay together. Can you round up Terrence and get over here?
Yeah, we'll come, man. Just don't get us killed, all right? Spin around.
Hey, I don't want this feeling. Hey, John.
All right, brothers. We got some ice to take.
Or speed, please.
Okay, my brothers. We're ripping off some guy with mob connections down by the docks. These rocks are like I'm told they are. The Lost MC's gonna do real well out of this deal. Might even be able to extract some more money from the smug goomba bastard who gave us the job in the first place. Let's fucking do this thing! Hell yeah! Brothers for life, Lost forever!
Guys, how you doing?
These are great. They're great. But, 2 million. You had your head in the oven?
Mr. Tony, I have what I tell you. Perfect clarity. Beautiful clarity. Well cut and a shitload of carrots. What do you expect?
Tony, they're gorgeous.
Just like you.
Hey, come on, can we do a handover, please, and get out of here? This is too much.
No, ignore him. He's probably been up all night with some bimbo.
Tony.
You're a chef.
Well, cook, yeah.
I had a line on some kitchen supplies. How about I throw that into the equation? What's the price?
Look, here's the money we agreed upon, less 10%. Just give us the ice.
All right.
Hey. Tony, can I hold them?
Thank you. Thanks.
Oh, shit, Tony, we out of here. Come on, let's go. Evan, get into the club and don't fuck about, okay?
Brother, go after those two. Terry, Clay, we're getting the rocks. It's you or me!
Again.